After police say he was hit by a car near Bettendorf High School, the police chief telling News 8 the boy was crossing the street when he was hit at the corner of Maple Crest Road and 18th Street, taken to Genesis East. The chief telling us the injuries do not appear life-threatening. That's good news. The accident is under investigation. Still ahead.